Now exercise 7.3 question number 8. Integral 1 minus cos x by 1 plus cos x dx. This 1 minus cos x can be expressed as 2 sin square x by 2 and 1 plus cos x as 2 cos square x by 2. Cos 2x is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square x by 2 or 2 cos square x by 2 it is cos x. Cos x is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square x by 2 or 2 cos square x by 2 minus 1. Therefore, 1 minus cos x, 1 minus cos x can be 2 sin square x by 2 and 1 plus cos x will be 2 cos square x by 2. Then 2 and 2 got cancelled. It reduces to tan square x by 2. Tan square x by 2 can be written as c square x by 2 minus 1. Integral c square x by 2 is tan x by 2 divided by half. And integral 1 dh is of course x. And the answer is 2 tan x by 2 minus x plus c. Once again, 1 minus cos x is written as 2 sin square x by 2 and 1 plus cos x as 2 cos square x by 2. And 2 sin square x by 2 by 2 cos square x by 2 is tan square x by 2 and tan square x by 2 is expressed as c square x by 2 minus 1. Integral c square x by 2 is tan x by 2 divided by half, that is 2 tan x by 2, and integral dx is equal to x. This minus sign. Now question number 9. Integral cos x by 1 plus cos x. This cos x can be written as 1 minus 2 sin square x by 2. And 1 plus cos x can be written as 2 cos square x by 2. 1 plus cos x is equal to 2 cos square x by 2. Now this can be split into 2. That is half into 1 by cos square x by 2 minus 2 and 2 got cancelled. Sin square x by 2 by cos square x by 2 is tan square x by 2. Now 1 by 2 into 1 by cos square x by 2 means 1 by 2 c square x by 2. This tan square x by 2 can be written as c square x by 2 minus 1. C square x by 2, this is only half minus c square x by 2. It is negative half c square x by 2. See, half c square x by 2 minus c square x by 2 is negative half c square x by 2. Minus of minus 1, that is put as positive 1. Now integral 1 dx, that is x minus half integral c square x by 2. Integral c square x by 2 is tan x by 2 divided by half. Half and half got cancelled. Therefore, the answer is x minus tan x by 2 plus c. Okay, thank you.